The first Lambo driver in Zimbabwe I've seen so far. However, something happened here.